how to check your water pressure.
Low pressure can cause your boiler to switch itself off. The water pressure should be between 1 and 1.5 bar. Some boilers have a digital display. If the pressure is low, you will need to open the two valves below. If your boiler is different from this one, refer to your manufacturer's instructions. Remember, turn off the valves straight away so you don't overpressurise the system.
For Scottish Gas to come to your rescue, call 0800 000 999.